In this video, we are going to see about the difference between max, maxx, and maxa tax functions. So typically, all these functions, as the name indicates, trying to get the maximum value from a column and against whatever visuals or filter context we are trying to view. But what is the exact difference when to use appropriate functions? Let us try to check it out in this video. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button to learn the concepts in Power BI and DAX. Let's jump into a Power BI. Now we have a table here. You can see the table over here. What it says is, like, for each product, we are showing the maximum sales amount when it has happened. So let us try to check out the formula. And using a max function, we have written this particular column where it returns for each product what is the maximum sales amount. It is across any days, right? It tried to sum it up based on the sales amount and try to get the maximum value against the product name. That is what it is doing. And you can see the definition of max, where it returns the largest numerical value or largest string in the column. So typically it takes the column name as the input value. What I'm trying to say, so if it you are using some kind of measure, now I'm saying maximum of sales dot sales amount, right? So this is the column, you can see sales amount, and this is the measure name. Instead of column, when I use the measure name, what happens? Let's try to hit enter. Now you can see, like, column sales amount in table cannot be found or may not be used in this expression. So you cannot use the measure in the max. You need to use a column. That is the first thumb rule you need to know. So now this is fine. Now max will get the maximum value from a column and shows the value against it. What about max x? Now you can see the max x, like, when you want to do certain kind of filtering, and as you know, x stands for iterator here, and it will go through each and every row in this table. Now I want to compute some calculation based on this, right? I need to get the maximum value and add some 200 to it, something like some calculations like this. In order to do some kind of computations like this, then you can go for maxx. Not only with that, like, I want to find the maximum value. This is one scenario we need to go for. And I want to find the maximum value based on certain filtering. Like, only in online order, I want to get the maximum value. Like, filter. So we can use the filter condition here. Filter sales. And it's order type, I think. I need to specify the order type name. Equals online order. Okay, so this is the close of filter expression. What happened? There is an issue. I hope we need to close this bracket here. Missed that one. There you go. Okay, now you can see the difference. So what it says, see, this product has sold in online, okay, online order, which is the maximum value 600. This is irrespective of online order offline, but I am specifically seeing this for the online order. Okay, this is what we can do between when you need to choose for max or maxx. So this is fine. And what about max a we have something like max a, right? So let us try to see the definition of max once again. Like, it says, like, largest string in a column or largest value between two scalar expression ignores logical values. So you need to compute maximum of your Boolean values. What is a Boolean value? Let us try to see it here. Like I have an online or offline shop. So for that, I created one Boolean expression where it says false and true. That is online order. This will keep true if it is online order, false if it is not online order. For that, you want to compute some maximum value. I have expression here over here, that is max of Boolean, where instead of max, okay, first we will comment it out, this one, and we will try to check max of for the Boolean value. We are trying to use the is online order here, that is the Boolean data type. When you try to hit enter, the formula works fine. As soon as you put it in this table, right, it shows error. What it shows? The function max cannot work with values of type Boolean. So you cannot use a Boolean value here. So you need to go for max A. So the definition of max A returns the largest value in a column, does not ignore logical values and text. So basically, when your value contains a Boolean, in case of the quantity, right, sales amount, right, this is the column, you can still go for max A. This is fine, both the results are same, okay. But especially in order to handle the Boolean expression, the max A function will be used. Now you can see the difference. Now this is fine, right? So this is the Boolean expression. Now you can see for the chain it is true, that is, it's happened in online. Now using this, what you can see, the jeans Lega has not sold in online. That is what you can see it from here. All other products, wallet, t-shirt, everything has sold in online, okay. This is what it is highlighting here. So these are the different things you can able to differentiate when to use max, max x and max a. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.